My favorite memory at CAPIN would probably have to be when all the students got together at a basketball game to make that Harlem Shake video.
Nice.
I think the thing I'm going to miss the most about CAPIN is all the friends and members I've made at CAPIN and all the teachers. They've taught me a lot of lessons.